focus of the last 3 days? Straight arms. In what? In everything, right? Everything we do on bars is what we've done with straight arms. So from this camp to the next camp, which is in the end of May, right? We want to see everyone come back and be able to do straight arm giants and straight arm clear hips. Right? It's the most important thing before we start learning any skills. Okay, so Miller made good improvements in her giants. She made her arm as straight as she possibly could, and her head position was correct. So now we can start working on Miller's shapes and her giants. So I want you to watch her elbows and watch her ears. You should be able to see her ears. Her ears should be covered by her arms. Can you see her ears? You see them? Anyone? Nah? Look at her head position. Really nice. Elbows really straight. Alright, good girl. Keeping arms straight, we need to move on to in-bar circles. Clear hip, staller, toe on. And as you get better, you can start putting them together. Once you start putting them together, you start making a little routine. And you can put your little routine on the low bar with a little routine on the high bar. Before long, you've got yourself a full routine. So Gracie's going to show us, try and do three, clear hip, stall to tall. Three times in a row. Right, Gracie? Circles become really strong, we're going to start putting them all together. Right? If you do that every day, and your circles will start to become strong, then we can start using them on shaps and turns and catch ebbs, dismounts maybe. Right? Lots of things. Right? Thanks, Gracie. Good try. Okay, we're going to get Emily on high bar. Emily's got pretty good range, so she's moved on to doing double tuck. The double tuck's pretty good, so we'll have a look. Okay, see if she's got straight arms and a giant. Oops. All right, good try. Still straight arms and a giant. Yep, good. Right, and as we move from the pit, we can move on to the hard. Chloe's going to show us her double tuck onto the hard. Why do you think we start off in the pit? What's the pit for? Safety. What else is it? Useful learning how to land. Alright, so once you start improving, you can start moving on to the hard. Okay, right, so when we come back to the next can, everyone's going to show nice straight arms. Deal? Deal.